Now we are discussing 8th class 5th chapter comparing quantities using proportion. In the example 10. So previous classes we discussed 1 to 9 examples. Now example 10. The cost of a pair of a shoes is rupees 1000. The GST charges was 5%. Find the bill amount. Okay, find the bill amount. So here is the solution here. GST percentage equal to how much is there? 5% is there. Okay, so now we have to find the GST amount. GST amount equal to 5% of 1000. So 5% remove, you write 100. Half place you write into 1000. Now two zeros we can cancel. Now 5 tens are 50. Rupees 50 is the GST amount. Okay, so bill amount equal to, okay, we have to find the bill amount equal to, actually shoes price equal to how much is there? 1000 plus this one GST amount equal to how much is there? 50. So 1000 plus 50 rupees 1050 is the bill amount. In any shopping mall, go means supermarket, they will give the one slip. In that everything they will give, GST, CGST, NGST, or they will do once observed next time. Thank you.